You know, I have my football back now.